Hey y'all, this is Cindy. I'm the Tireless Tangler and I'm a certified Zentangle teacher, and welcome to my channel. I thought I would let you get to know me just a little bit. I am a single parent of a very active, almost 11-year-old boy. We have a service dog named Simba, who is a German Rottweiler, and both of those guys show up in my videos every now and then. I am disabled completely. I have spinal issues brought on by severe arthritis, and so I have had a lot of surgery, and I'm also not able to do what I'm doing now very often, which is sitting up for an extended amount of time. I have problems with everything. So I am someone who understands disabilities, and I want the people out there with disabilities, or age is starting to take its toll and you're starting to shake when you draw, or maybe you've never drawn before and you're older and you have shaky lines. I want to tell you that I understand that. I understand how you feel about that. And I hope that through watching some of the lessons that we do in real time here, that you will be able to understand that it doesn't take a lot. All it takes is the desire to draw. And if you are able to draw an I with a dot, a C, an S shape, and an O, you can do Zentangle. So I welcome you to my channel. I hope that you will be patient and understanding with me as I film these. I do it from my bed, and I have a little easel that I use. And I hope that these videos will be helpful to you. I know that so many of us are trapped inside right now, and I want to let you know that you're not alone. I'm here to hang out with you and do art. And I hope you will check out some of my videos. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you soon.